most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. Celebrating its 25th year on CBS, the fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Christine Cuervo, come on down. Jerry Atkins, come on down. Gabby Chang, come on down. And Joanna Dana, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker!
Merry Christmas and welcome to The Price is Right. Thank you. And now, will all of you look over your shoulders at the first item up for bids on our show?
It's a decorative new Christmas tree. This beautifully trimmed tree, aglow with lights, is just one example of the many styles of Christmas decorations designed by Silvestri. When you decorate with Silvestri, you'll have Christmas with all the trimming.
And that tree will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Joanna, what do you bid?
$850.
$850. Kauai, let me hear from you.
$500.
Her bid is $500. What do you say, Jerry?
$650.
$650, and Christine says?
$501.
The actual retail price of that Christmas tree, $1589. You win it, Joanna. Come up here to me. Hello, Joanna. Now, Joanna, everybody will know it's Christmas when Rod says...
Joanna, 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 now you are going to play Plinko! For a chance to win up to $25,000!
Follow me, Joanna. Let's go back here and win money to pay those Christmas bills. Here's your first Plinko chip. What's the prize with the next Plinko chip, Rod?
Well, how about this mincer chopper? It has a dishwasher-safe blade and bowl, and it's designed to chop a variety of foods in seconds, Bob.
Now, that is not $65, but the 6 is the first number in the price, or the 5 is the last number in the price. Which one is right?
The 6.
You say 6. What about that? No! Prize number 2, please.
You'll never have to leave your chair with this wrist remote controller. Controls TV, VCR, and cable box, all from your wrist. Perfect for the couch potato.
Is it the 2 or the 0?
2.
2, Kathleen. No. Now, prize number 3, listen.
A playground for your feline friend. Whether napping, scratching, or chasing the circular ball, this play area will entertain your furry friend for hours.
Is the 2 the first number in the price, or is the 6 the last number?
2 is the
first. What?
2 is the first.
2 is the first number, Kathleen. You're right. You win that, and you win another Plinko chip. Now, let's hear about that last one.
Finally, we offer a waterproof halogen floating lantern, great for lighting your outdoor camping activities. Sports or home emergencies includes a heavy-duty battery.
Are you going with a 1 or the 0?
0.
0. No. Now you have only 2 Plinko chips, but you can win as much as $5,000 with each one. Go up the steps, take your place up there, hold one Plinko chip flat against the board, release it any place you wish, and let's hope you get that $5,000. Here she goes, headed for... Oh!
Zero?
Oh! Now, don't let that happen again. We have never had a Plinko player without... Yes, we did. One lady won nothing. She had five Plinko chips, and she did not win 1 cent, and she ran over herself in the parking lot after the show. Now, don't let that happen again. You don't want to be the second one. Get it into something. Get something. If it's all... Pick it up. Pick it up and pull it up there and release it up there a little higher.
Okay.
There you go. And it's going in. In. You won $5,000. Come on down. Merry Christmas, Joanne. Merry Christmas. More after this. All right, Rod, we're off to a good start on Christmas Day with a $5,000 winner. Who's next?
This time it's Jacques Trudeau. Come on now. You're the next contestant. The Price is Right.
He's happy about it. He's happy about it. And he's in contestant's row. Welcome, Jacques. What are we bidding on now, gentlemen?
Handy power tools. From Black & Decker, a collection of dependable cordless power tools and other helpful products for your home. Black & Decker, any job, anytime, anywhere. And to the winner of these power tools goes a supply of a pain reliever. Maximum strength Ambisol relieves canker, cold sore, and toothache pain on contact. Nothing goes to work faster. Put it on, the pain is gone. Use as directed.
Bidder number one is Jacques.
$700.
$700, Kawhi.
$950.
$950, Jerry.
$1,200.
$1,200, Christine.
$701.
You've all overbid. How many of you were trying to get her to bid $1? Yes. Yes. They didn't care whether you won or lost. They just didn't want an overbid. I didn't want to go through this again. Now, the lowest bid is $700. Erase these bids, please. Go lower than $700, Jacques.
$450.
$450, Kawhi.
$600.
$600, Jerry.
$550.
$550, Christine.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price, $525. Winner, Jacques. Jacques. Will you come with me, Jacques? I am going to take Jacques back here between the lovely, lovely Christmas trees where he's going to play a pricing game. Howdy, Jacques. What do we have for him now?
A new refrigerator, a lounge chair, and fashionable luggage. First, Jacques, the dependable Maytag side-by-side refrigerator is engineered and tested for years of trouble-free performance from Maytag. Next, People Loungers, quality chaise lounger with storage and glide-out table, designed for comfort and durability with extra lumbar support, creative and innovative styling and designer fabric from People Lounger. And finally, Travel Pro, the original rollerboard luggage, pilot-designed, flight-crew-tested, functional luggage of DuPont Cordura Plus Nylon, features the exclusive Travel Pro attachables travel system.
And I want to tell you a quick story. Jacques is from Montreal. Jacques is 25 years old. 21 years old. He's watched this show. You look older. No, you don't. You look great. You look great. I was just getting a cheap laugh. Now, you drove all the way, 5 days, to be here. Today's your birthday.
Yeah.
And he wanted to be here on his birthday. He hoped to be here at Price is Right. He hoped to be on the show. Everything has worked out thus far. Let's have... What?
Can I say hello to my girlfriend?
No, you can't do that. Yes, you can do that, too.
Hi, Julie. Love
you. There you are. Love you so much. I left you in Montreal. Now, let's have the blocks out here, please. You can win all three of those prizes. Take block number one, put it on the least expensive prize there. Put block number two on the next more expensive. Put block number three on the most expensive, okay? Block number one on the least expensive. The least expensive, Jacques. Okay. Block number two on the next more expensive one, please. And that he thinks the refrigerator is the most expensive of all. There you are. Now, Jacques, right back here to me. Jacques, let us hope that that luggage is not too costly. What is the price? Ooh, $1,020. Let us hope that that chair is
nice
more...
Chair.
What?
It's a nice chair.
I hope it's about a $1,200 chair. What is the price of that chair? No! Was he right about the refrigerator? Is that the most expensive? Yes, it is. Jock, happy birthday anyway. Merry Christmas. We'll try to get ourselves another winner after this message. I've just found out that Kauai is... Using a pseudonym today. She's Cowie. Cowie. And you think I was wrong. You think I was wrong. Rod called her Cavi. All right, now are you happy?
Yes,
thank okay,
you.
Kauai. Now, no, I beg your pardon, Cowie. Now, I need another player, Rod.
Well, how about Gladys Randrup? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Let's have a look for the next item up for bids, please.
Charming juvenile furniture. Lovely brass cone nursery furniture highlights this selection of deluxe juvenile products from Costco, one of the leading manufacturers of car seats and high chairs from Costco. And the winner of this children's furniture goes a supply of Centrum Silver, especially formulated multivitamin, multimineral for adults over 50. Centrum Silver, because right now it's a great time to be silver. Use as directed.
Gladys is bidder number one.
$650.
Her bid is $650. What is yours, Cowie?
$800.
$800 brings me to Jerry.
$700.
$700, and Christine says...
$801.
You've all overbid. All overbid. Lowest bid is $650. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $650, Gladys.
$550.
Cowie.
$1.
$1. Jerry.
$450.
$450. Christine.
$451.
$451. The actual retail price of the juvenile furniture is $595. Gladys is the winner of the juvenile furniture. Gladys, would you come up here and please play our next pricing game? She's going to play it right up here. This is the place for you, Gladys, right over here. It is Christmas Day, and I want to give away one of these.
A new car! It's a 1997 Ford Thunderbird LX, a distinctive and dynamic personal coupe carefully engineered for your driving enjoyment. Comes with standard features, equipment package 157A, keyless entry, anti-lock brakes, and California emission, a Ford Thunderbird.
A Ford Thunderbird for Christmas at Gladys's house. The middle number in the five-digit price is five. Pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price, and we'll give you the car. Where do you want to start, Gladys?
$22
is her first choice. And she gets $22 for having chosen that. Try again.
$19.
And there we find the front of the Ford Thunderbird. $19,500. What are the last two numbers in that price, Gladys? What are they?
75.
75. If we have the back of the car here, she's a winner. She's not with that one. Not 75. She's won $97 so far. Try again, Gladys.
80.
80. She's chosen 80. How about that? No. $177. And Gladys, this is your last chance. It'll go here and fill those up, or it'll go here. What are the last two numbers?
95.
95. We want a winner. We got one. She won the Ford Thunderbird. $19,595. Merry Christmas. Santa Claus has been good to Gladys. So please go down number one after this message.
Some of the prizes on The Price is Right are provided by Service Merchandise. Select top name brands from their catalog or at any of their over 400 Everybody's Everyday Gift Stores. Service Merchandise. Now here is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
And I'm in a snowstorm.
Oh, we're getting a lot of things straight now. First of all, Jacques, he's 32 years old. He's 21, that's right. But he left Montreal, Canada. He drove 5 days to be here for the show on his birthday, and he said, I drove through a terrible snowstorm. I said, oh, yeah, it's probably snowing all right in Canada. He said, no, in Flagstaff, Arizona. It was snowing there. He called his girlfriend in Montreal. It was 78 degrees in Montreal, and there he was in the snow. Jacques, you deserve some money. Spin that wheel. Jacques is after the big one. Right over here, Jacques. Right over there. Let's get that dollar. It's coming down. It's going all right. Now let's get a big number. How about 75 cents? How about 55? What do you think? You want to spin
again?
Go for it. Go for it. A man who's driven 5 days through snow is not going to stay on 55 cents. No, sir. Jacques looking for that 45 now. Now it went by. It's going pretty good. It might try to get over here. Jacques, stop.
Yes,
stop.
Yes.
Oh. All right, stop. Stop. There you are. 80 cents total. Come on, spin that wheel, Joanna. Here goes Joanna. Won $5,000 playing Plinko on Christmas Day, 1996. Yes. And look at this. She has it 95 cents. You're the leader. Take your place. You don't want to spin again, do you? No, no, no. All right. Spin, Gladys. Gladys has to beat 95 cents. It takes a dollar to do that. Well, you have 35. Spin it again and get yourself 65 cents this time. 65 cents is what you're looking for now. You have to beat 95, or at least tie it. You got 35, and that's it. Merry Christmas to you, Gladys. And Joanna, here you go, Gladys. You have won. You are going to be in the showcase. Yes, yes, yes. If you'd like to be a part of the party, have fun, 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 listen to rock.
Here's how to do it. If you'd like to see The Price is Right in person, send us your request along with a self-addressed stamped envelope. Mail it all to Tickets, The Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob.
More Christmas presents to pass out after this announcement. Rod?
Yes, Bob.
May I point out Santa's little helpers down here in contestant row? Christine, Jerry, and this person. Cowie, and Cowie are still there.
They're
from
still
the top
there.
Of the show.
Yep.
Now, we won't disturb them. We'll just leave them there, but get someone else, would
well,
you please?
Lucky spot's going to go to Johnny Holmes. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right, Johnny.
Welcome aboard, Johnny. All right, let's see the next item up for bids, please.
New his and her exercisers. Integra's Life Shaper Plus with electronic adjustable resistance, total body exercise, trim, tone, and condition. Quality home fitness equipment made in the USA from Integra. And the winner of these exercises goes a supply of nail care. Jonelle Save-A-Nail is the emergency repair kit for broken and split nails, mends instantly and safely. Jonelle, beautiful nails made easy.
Let's get a bid from Johnny.
Give me $750, Bob.
$750. Howie?
$600.
$600, Jerry.
$800.
$800, Christine.
$801.
All over bid. The lowest bid is $600. Erase the bids, please. Go lower, Johnny. Johnny, go lower than $600.
Well, give me locked in, Bob.
$510, Cowie.
$400.
Her bid is $400, Jerry.
$500.
$500, Christine.
$511.
Actual retail price, $598. Christine wins. Christine has won her way out of contestant's vote. She is going to play for what looks as if it must be a very nice prize based on these two prices. Hi, Christine. Look at this. The prices offered here for the game that you're going to play are $7,595 and $8,675. What is that prize?
A new spa! A Catalina Spa enclosed in a mahogany gazebo will give you hours of quiet relaxation and whirlpool massage at the turn of a dial. Features attached bar and stools.
Now, do you believe the price of that lovely prize is $8,675 or $7,595?
$7,595.
She's going to the $7,595. If she's right, she owns it. You are right. It's a Merry Christmas at Christine's house. Oh, there's more prices right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
What is the name of our next participant, Rod?
I believe it to be Peter Georgulis. Come on now. Grown action contestant on The Price is
Peter.
Right.
Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you, thank you.
And here come my beauties with the next item up for bids.
It is a wonderful miniature Christmas village. Lufton's Colonial Village Collection, now celebrating its 10th anniversary, brings you home for the holidays with a beautiful assortment of lighted buildings and accessories, each handcrafted in fine porcelain.
Let's hear from Peter first.
$350, Bob.
$350, and now you, Johnny.
I got $450.
$450. What do you think, Cowie?
$575.
$575 for her and Jerry.
$576.
The actual retail price, $914. Jerry is a winner. Jerry, let's go right back here to the giant price deck. This is where Jerry is going to play his pricing game. And if you play well, you'll win this.
A beautiful living room group. Jerry, the Ashley Company's Country Living Room Group provides comfort, good looks, and quality workmanship. The three occasional tables are included from the Ashley Company's and a new color TV. A home theater 27-inch color TV featuring picture-in-picture broadcast stereo, optimum contrast screen, and Master Touch Universal Remote from RCA. A prize package worth $3,248.
All yours, Jerry. All yours. If you win, check out. Now, what I want you to do is to give me a price for each one of these products. We'll add them up. If they're within $1 above or $1 below the actual total of the actual prices, you'll win those beautiful prizes. Now, before you begin, Rod, Santa's helper, is going to tell you about these products, aren't you, Rod?
I sure am, Bob. First of all, we have All. Removes your family's tough messes and stains so your kids can be kids. A stain lifter, that's all. New Quaker Quick and Hearty Microwave Oatmeal. Hearty old-fashioned texture and slow-cooked taste. Quick and Hearty, the name says it all. Static Guard stops clothing cling anywhere. Spray every day on skirts, pants, and in coats to eliminate cling. Static Guard, the static stopper. Chef Boyardee Spider-Man Pasta is a good source of protein with no preservatives. Tastes great, too. Chef Boyardee, good food kids love. And smoking colas and coffee, they all stain your teeth. But new improved Topol whitening toothpaste removes tough stains. Topol, uncover the white.
There they are. How much for the All? Give me a price, please, Jerry.
$2.
$2, Kathleen. What do you think about the Quaker Quick and Hearty?
$1.60.
$1.60. And the Static Guard. Give me a price for that, Jerry.
$2.25.
$2.25. The Chef Boyardee. Give me a price for that, please.
$1.
$1. Then down there on the end, the topo. How much?
$3.50.
He has given us a prize for each one, and what is his total? His total is $10.35. What is the actual price of this all? $2.75. How much for the quick and hearty? $3. Up to $5.75 already. Static guard, how much? $1.69. $7.44. Chef Boyardee. 69 cents. Now we are up to a total of 813. Show us the price of the topo, please. 329. What is his total? Or what is the total? 1142. And how much is the difference? $1.07. Jerry, thank you for being on our show and Merry Christmas to you. We will try to get ourselves another winner after these words. Rod?
Yes, Bob?
You have a nice Christmas message for someone, don't you?
I sure do. I want to say Merry Christmas to everybody, but especially to Donna Freeman. It's you. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price Is Right.
Here she is. Donna, welcome to Contestant's Row. And now the lovely Kathleen has the next item up for bids.
A truly elegant lady's watch.
Known throughout the world for fine watches, Maurice Lacroix presents this elegant sporty timepiece with sapphire crystal, water resistant to 300 feet from Maurice Lacroix, Switzerland.
Donna, bid on that watch, please.
$795.
$795. Peter, you're next.
$900.
$900, and let us hear from Johnny.
Give me $975.
$975. Holly?
$1,000.
$1,000. One of you is exactly right. You will receive a $100 bonus for that perfect bid. It is the contestant who bid $975. It is Johnny. Right over here, Johnny. There you are. Merry Christmas.
All right.
And now... More Merry Christmas coming out right over here for Johnny.
It's a new car. It's a 1997 Dodge Stratus, the hot-handling sports sedan with comfort, reliability, and plenty of room for your passengers. Comes with standard features, 2.4-liter engine with automatic transmission, anti-lock brakes, and California emission. A Dodge Stratus.
A Dodge Stratus for Christmas. Right out here, Johnny. I'm going to give you seven $1 bills at the end of this game. If you have $1 left, I'll sell you this Dodge Stratus for that $1. Show him the first number in the price, will you please? One. What's the second number?
Six.
Six. Is he right? No, he missed it $1. There you are. Missed it one. Next number, please.
Five.
Five. Open that door. $1, please. Next number, Johnny. Eight. He says eight. Is he right? $2. How many dollars do you have left?
I got three left, Bob.
That means that you have to have one to buy the car, so you can miss this by as much as two, one way or the other. What is the last number in the price of the car?
Five.
Five. How about it? You're a winner. You're a winner. You've won that car, Johnny. Yes, you have.
$1.
$1. You keep the last two. And Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. All that good stuff. Showcase Showdowner coming up.
Contestant contestants not appearing on stage will receive AmeriWare Professional, finally an American-made commercial-grade non-stick cookware for home use. Can be used with metal utensils, available at finer stores and gourmet shops. And Melatonix, sound natural sleep all night with the finest pure melatonin. Time-release Melatonix, make sure it ends with an X. Also, it's more than plain aspirin, ascriptin, enteric coated aspirin for aspirin therapy. And now, here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
And here we have Johnny, Christine, and Jerry ready to spin the big wheel. Johnny is the big winner in this half of our show today. Johnny won an automobile playing Lucky 7, as you will recall. He'll spin the wheel last. Christine will spin it second. Jerry's going to start. The one of you three who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase. And if you get exactly $1 in one spin or a combination of two spins, we'll give you $1,000 and we'll give you a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on one of these two green sections in your bonus spin, we will give you $5,000 more. If the wheel stops on the $1 in your bonus spin, we will give you $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. All right, Jerry, give it a spin. Here it goes. And it is going to stop on a nickel. I bet you want to spin again. Of course. Of course he does. Now you want anything but the dollar. The dollar will put you over, but you're not going to get a dollar. You are going to get 40 cents for a total of 45 cents. There you are. And here comes Christine to spin the big wheel on The Price is Right on Christmas Day. Looking for a dollar, but finding, 95 cents. You don't want to spin anymore. No, she left. She's our leader with 95 cents, and here's Johnny. He's going for that dollar. Johnny's already won a car. Johnny's already won a car. And Johnny has 80 cents. Spin it again, Johnny. You have to beat 95 cents. The dollar will do it. You need 20 cents this time. Well, how about 15 and tire? No, it's not going to work, Johnny. No. Enjoy that new car.
All right.
Merry Christmas to you. And Christine, it is going to be a merrier Christmas for you.
Yes.
Because you are going to be in our showcase and have a chance to pick up some lovely Christmas gifts. That will happen after this. On this Christmas day, the top winner in the Price is Right showcase is Christine. And our Christmas runner-up is Joanna. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. One of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we will give you both showcases. And Christine, since you are the top winner in the showcase, you have the privilege of bidding on showcase number one or passing that to Joanna and waiting for showcase number two. Christine, Joanna, feast your eyes on the first showcase.
This showcase on Christmas Day begins with a beautiful dining room. The Shaker Influence Dining Room features a tapered leg table and a ladder-back chairs. The open hutch is designed for display as well as storage. The group is finished in a warm honey pine. And your table will look festive for the holidays with this charming Christmas dinnerware. 45 pieces of Cuthbertson's original Christmas tree dinnerware, produced on fine earthenware, designed in America and made by some of England's finest potters. Christmas traditions from Cuthbertson. And you will have fun in the snow over the holidays with this terrific new ski equipment. You'll hit the slopes in style with this great-looking package of His and Hers ski equipment. Includes skis, boots, bindings, and poles. And don't forget your new skis when you head out for the magnificent slopes in the Swiss Alps. Unigas to fly round trip from Los Angeles to Geneva for a six-night stay in Zermatt, Switzerland. You'll stay in a full-service hotel and enjoy a typical mountain atmosphere with a great view of the Matterhorn. And we've included transportation allowance. The showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Christine, do you wish to bid on this showcase or pass it to Joanna?
I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass this one. What do you bid on it, Joanna?
$18,500.
How much? $18,000 or
$19,000? $18,500.
That is her bid. Now, Christine, look at your showcase.
Your showcase contains prizes revealed as Santa's elves go on vacation. And since it's Christmas Day and the elves are done for the season, this little elf is ready for some rest and relaxation on this new brass bed. Wesley Allen's striking coronation queen-size bed, crafted in pure polished brass with porcelain finials. A great look for any bedroom from Wesley Allen. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this new mattress set, Wake Up America to Great Mornings with Englander's Lady Velvet Touch 2000 Sleep Set, created with your active lifestyle in mind from Englander's Sleep Products. And this elf has had enough of working surrounded by snow, so she's headed for someplace hot to work on her tan, fabulous St. Thomas. You and your guests will fly a round trip coach in Los Angeles to St. Thomas in the U.S. Virgin Islands for a six-night stay at the Renaissance Grand Beach Resort. A four-diamond resort situated on 34 acres of rolling hills and lush gardens, creating a tropical heaven. Renaissance Grand Beach Resort. Finally, the elf in charge has decided to retire from the elf business, and now she'll be running her own delivery service with this brand new van. Plymouth Voyager, sleek and quiet with plenty of room inside. Versatile, too, for the needs of your family. This front-wheel drive comes with standard features, 3.3-liter V6 engine with automatic transmission, option package 28T, driver's side sliding door, and California emission. Your showcase containing prizes revealed as Santa's elves. Go on vacation. Can be yours if the price is right.
Christine, I am going to give you a moment to cogitate. And then I am going to ask you to give me your bid on this showcase. You're now cogitating. You're doing a little addition. And?
$15,000.
How much?
$15,000.
$15,000 is her bid. Joanna here has bid $18,500. Which one of them has bid better? We'll find out after we see this. Christine has bid $15,000 on her showcase. Christine, the actual retail price of your showcase is $28,284, a difference of $13,284. Joanna, you bid $18,500 on your showcase. Joanna, the actual retail price of your showcase is $11,398. You're over. You are our Christmas winner, Christine. You have won $36,502 in prizes. Has it been a Merry Christmas?
Yes, thank you.
I'll bet it has. I'm going to take you over and give you a closer look at your automobile in just a moment. First, let me wish you a very Merry Christmas. And remember, have your pet spayed or neutered. Goodbye, buddy.
For the Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.